My name is Steffany Perlman. I've been teaching at the Solomon Schuster School of Queens for the past 13 years. I have taught 4th grade, 5th grade, 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade, but now I'm teaching 4th grade. I'm having a great time doing it. I started at Solomon Schuster School of Queens as a substitute, and I have not left since. I enjoy being here. I enjoy the community that Solomon Schuster of School of Queens is in.
Steffany is a warm, dedicated, and passionate teacher who has a deep love for children and a strong dedication to our school. Having been raised in a traditional Jewish home and attending a Judaic school herself, she understands the importance of a strong secular and Jewish education in order to grow up with the knowledge and tools needed to live as a proud Jew in this modern and complex world. Ms. Perlman is to be commended for making a positive difference in so many children's lives.
The reason Schuster is important for me to be here is because I feel as if the students need a good Jewish education. Solomon Schuster is a community, and I feel at home, and the kids are wonderful. There are many moments that I can say that I do enjoy teaching here. There's one thing that we have is the Shabbaton, the fifth grade Shabbaton, where the students are able to stay for the weekend in school and enjoy their time together and learn what a real Shabbat is about. I remember bumping into a couple of students on the street, and they always remind me that I made them study for social studies. And to this day, they thank me very much because now they were doing very well. To me, Solomon Schuster is a home. We all get together. I'm very close to some of the teachers here that I work with, and I will forever cherish that. The students are amazing as well. I see them progress every single day, and it's amazing to see their smile on their faces. When I was told that I was receiving this award, I was very happy and very surprised. I feel as if whatever I can give and do for Solomon Schuster and for the students will continue and will help the students grow.
This is such a well-deserved recognition for Steffany. You'd only have to ask her students, who adore her, and kids know a good teacher. Her classes are organized, they're orderly, and learning happens there. Steffany Perlman is responsive to her students' individual needs. Or you could just ask the parents, who appreciate the care and attention she gives to their children, and just ask her colleagues. Steffany is well regarded, respected within the faculty. She's an effective teacher and a cooperative colleague. Although she would probably be modest enough not to admit it openly, she is very well liked. So on behalf of her colleagues, I am so pleased to say congratulations and mazel tov to Steph and to her family. You have a right and a reason to be proud, and I am honored to call her my